So that is how it should be done. Junior returns to his own bower and tries to improve things. That should probably go just here. Or maybe here. Perhaps he was right in the first place. He just can't make up his mind. This could take some time. And it's not just about building. The master's bower has something that Junior's lacks completely. Blue decorations really please a female. And the master has gone to town. Junior takes a closer look. What will the master make of his visitor? Rather than drive him away, the master has other intentions. Seduction. Juvenile males are almost identical to females. So the master grabs the opportunity to practice his courtship display on him. Junior doesn't know what to do next. So he exits mid-performance. The youngster's bower. With the breeding season close, adult males grow increasingly intolerant of juveniles. Oh dear, there's virtually nothing left. Junior will just have to start all over again.